from motion here, Mario shoots, I'm doing this, all right? I felt that shot coming. I didn't pull my leg back, I pivoted up the leg, I let him have it, but I got an angle on him, okay? So instead of me like meeting him with force and doing the other techniques, I let his weight come forward, I let him shoot. And when he shot, I basically got out of the way, okay? You guys are having a tough time, and it's normal, all right, doing this here. Like, turn this foot here like this, all right? And that's what I'm doing. So when he shoots here, I'm basically giving him this leg, as he does, I step forward so I can hit it now in this direction, all right? And listen, one of the big reasons we show that, that's when you walk there and take you out for crack time at the time. Because I don't think it's a good idea to let a guy have your legs, period. There are a certain percentage of the population that they make a living with that. They're just so good from that position that they want the guy to shoot, okay? But I don't philosophically like giving my leg up. One of the big reasons we show that is so you understand what he's doing. So when you shoot a head outside single, it illustrates how you have to have the right angle. That being said, if I was shooting a head outside single, all right, my goal isn't to shoot this way, it's to shoot here. Because if I can get to this position here and drive across him, now it's really tough for him to pivot on his foot. Also, it illustrates why you need to have a regular double leg, okay? Not a single to a double. Because if I won't even get there, sometimes I'll go to single, before I get to double, I'll go to four. So that's why you have to have a regular double leg. He can't scramble on that regular double leg, okay? So this is all important stuff for you guys to know, because if you're gonna wrestle a guy at some point in your season, two or three guys that are just really good with that, and your coach is gonna say, he's got a crackdown position. And you either A, you don't shoot a head outside single, or B, if you do, you make sure you get your shoulder across the line and you don't let your shoulder come outside of his hip. Alright? You guys didn't know that, so you can drill, alright, crack down offense. So I'm not sure if the person who teaches next will get to it, but they may show you crack down offense. So they might show you, okay, this guy tries to take you to crack down position, and here's how we counter that position. Here's how we beat that position. Okay? So important things for you guys to know. Good session, alright?